you're already healed. He's already given you a word. Somebody say a word. To give him all of his promises. Amen. Amen. He's already given me a word that he's getting ready to take my family out of the hand of the enemy. He has already given me a word. This too shall pass. I ain't got no help up in here. Sleeping man. God said, when I of a sin. Watch this here. Watch this. Let's go back to Peter. Watch this here. Because I'm going to take you through the process now. Can I take you through the process? I'll take you through the process. Now here is the process. He said, I've given you everything that pertains to life and godliness. To life and godliness. First of all, I've given you everything that you need to live, and then I've showed you how to be godly. Come on, somebody. Because see, some people, they want the creator, but they don't want, you know, they just want the blessings. Let me go, let me back up. They want the blessing, but not the blesser. Come on, somebody. They never want the test. They just want the blessing that comes after the test. They'll tell you, you go on and go through that. As a matter of fact, I'm going to leave here right now because that church goes through too much. You better understand pruning. Don't nothing happen until there is a prune. There is no blossom unless there's a prune. So I've given you everything that pertains to life and godliness. He said, through the knowledge of him who called us by glory and virtue. He said, by which have been given to us exceedingly great and precious promises. Come on, somebody. That through these you might be partakers of the divine nature, having escaped the corruption that is in the world through lust. See, the godliness caused me to escape the world of lust. Y'all ain't gonna have me up in here. He said, but also for this reason, given our diligence, watch this here. You gotta add to your faith virtue. Watch this here. Now watch this. I'm going somewhere. Peter gives us a ladder to climb right here. Somebody say, here's your ladder.